I'm Megan Garrett. Here's a look at today's top stories. One person is in the hospital after a hit and run in Evansville. According to dispatch, a bicyclist was hit by a car around 8:30 Monday night. This near the intersection of Heidelbach and Weddington Avenue. 44 News was on scene as law enforcement reconstructed the accident. We are working to learn more about the condition of the victim and the description of the vehicle involved. Convicted killer.